Massive double coronal mass ejection, CME, suicidal comet double strikes the sun. Solar Dynamics Observatory captured a powerful prominence eruption off the southeast limb on Tuesday morning because of the non-Earth-facing position. An Earth-directed coronal mass ejection is highly unlikely. Exactly what is going on up there anyway? Is this paranormal activity, suicide missions to attack Earth through Earth-facing CMEs?